guys.
Hi.
My name is Mbilem Kize.
And I'm Batimu Kumis.
And welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Welcome back to another episode of Sipu Tell the Truth.
Yes, guys. And today we are joined by
Manema Noel.
If you don't,
they have to know them.
Yeah, I mean, you'll have to know them. But if you don't, that's not a problem. It's freaking out. Okay, you guys, so we are going to be playing a game called Sip or Tell the Truth. Okay, game number one. We have questions up. And we've also prepared a concoction, which is a mixture of different ingredients that we don't know of. And we also don't know the questions, by the way.
Okay,
So the rules are strict. It's either you answer or you drink or you sip. If you do, if you have no comment, you don't want to answer or anything, you just sip. The concoction will remain in your mouth for only 30 seconds and then you can spill it out.
Okay, cool. So then let's go. I think we're fine.
Alright, so you must start. Alright.
Number three.
This is to both of you guys. Between the three SRC members we are about to mention, rank them from worst to best. Number one is Uma V. Vuyola Ngeni. Number two is Utukis. Masole. Yes. And number three, Ushuz.
From best to worst.
Okay.
Oh, from worst to best. Worst to best.
Okay. Number one. Shoes. That's not my last number. Oh, two keys. Then three. It's a Madonna Tinder before. It's another
Then
I think my V is much better than the rest. No. No offense, eh?
No, it's just a game.
Yeah,
I think that goes for me. Shoes is the best. And then my V is the best from the West.
Okay.
So.
You didn't learn the line.
What? Okay.
What inspired you guys to choose the political party that you are currently in?
Mina.
What color you must name it, yeah?
Okay, Mina. Currently, I'm in Plasma, is a little. I'm in Plasma, and the reason for that is because ever since I got here, last year, Plasma was on my side. We are young sisters with everything, so I saw no reason not to.
So, do you still feel the same way this year?
Yes.
Okay.
For me, for you, it's what?
It's okay.
For Umna, it's EFF.
Okay.
EFF in the dealing with new business last year. Bakulga, the academics. I can like that.
No offense, it's just, it is what it is.
Hey, well, that's to say we don't have any.
Okay. I think
between Nyemezi, Nomen, James, and Rema. Who are the two you wouldn't hesitate to demote from the SASCO cabinet? James, Rema. Who are the two you wouldn't hesitate to demote and why?
I think for me,
you must mention two
guys.
I think for me, they are the best. There's no one I can be able to be in a position to demote because they are the best. Even though they have different skills, different capacities, but you know, in SASCO, we are made up of different capacities, different qualities.
Oh,
so those different qualities are the qualities that make SASCO to be stronger than any political organization. So if I were to demote one, it means I will be crippling the organization. So for me, I think there's no one I could fear to demote.
I sense it, Stan.
Although you gave us the answer, but the question needs to be between, so you had to mention it. You know what you want to don't swallow it in that. Ah, you didn't say. Don't. Just like, I forgot.
That's
but,
a shot.
That's it.
Yeah, and this is weird. And the answer. No offense, guys. They are all our comrades. They differ in what they offer, all of them. And all of them, they've got capacities. Oh, my brother here, just mentioned that each and every one of them is. we have. So, all of them, they are capacitated. But I think for now, we are in a. And also, I must highlight that we are mixing a generation, which means each and everyone, because James fall under the other generation, and Abo Nomen, Abo Rema, they are the new blood, new generation of SASCO. So we really can't make a huge comparison, because each and every one of them has got the contribution that he has in each generation as well.
Yes.
So,
and you choose my brother.
So, because I'm from that generation, therefore, no hard feelings, chance. It is what it is. Oh, James, I think he's still a fine kid at the moment.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh,
James, your name is Mame.
Let me mix. I was with the pressure and then a busy one.
No,
I
promise
and the second
one.
A woman is coming. It's coming.
So we clear Unyambezi no Rema. Next, Unyambezi
question.
This morning, this PTA.
As a student, what you have learned when it comes to academic affairs issues like the SRC playing a good role? Yeah, I think this is the most fundamental question.
The most,
as a student, what? Open there.
Okay, let me read it again. As a student, what have you learned when it comes to the academic affairs issues like the SRC playing a good role? I'm sure it's.
I think, now I have to say, because in the SRC, I can't imagine when it comes to my academics, last day, nothing safe.
Okay, so.
Yes,
so are we able to have a substantive question after?
Yeah, okay. Last question. Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I know Mina.
Good.
Yes. There you go.
You must taste your own medicine. I got paid.
Whoever makes it so long,
What is this? In Zanda, no?
Sorry. You were in the Sasco cabinet for 3 consecutive years, and there was once a scandal. At Fanas with other gays, Zalapa Eskolen. Do you want to explain to us what happened and who specifically was involved?
This question is a bit tricky for me. Maybe just name this gay
that was involved.
Maybe I can then be able to answer the question.
Okay, no problem.
Yes.
Two questions as a sensei lang that.
So if I can't answer this one, I will have to sit.
Yes, again.
I can't sit. Let me just think and take my mind. I think there was an incident that involved Atingo Sifani. There was a commotion with Fanas.
She's known as Ukaka, wasn't
it? Yes.
She's known as Ukaka, yes. Yeah.
There was a commotion that he was insulting everyone without any substantive argument or reason. And then that commotion led from one thing to another.
But like,
so
he didn't have a reason. We'll see why he was.
No, sometimes she's provocative. He's provocative. So there was that commotion. Many comrades were involved. Comrade Vuyo, Pakane. Who was the then president of the campus deployed by SASCO. I think the commotion was in between there and then Comrade James.
He was throwing issues one by one, but then he SASCO
he attacked certain comrades verbally using vulgar language and insults. So I think people were involved with the former president of the campus, Comrade Vuyo Pakane, and James.
Okay.
It's your turn to read.
It's my turn to read. Let's see.
It was a new man.
What's one thing you've learned from any kind of relationship?
Mina, it's friendship. One thing I've learned in friendship is that in friendship that as a bangani, we should always stay true to one another and just love each other the way we should. Just stay true to one another. That's one thing that I've learned.
Your answer does not satisfy what I think you should be satisfying, but it's okay.
But it's what's one thing you've learned, and it's that's the one thing.
Friendship,
I'm not in a relationship, so I would rather go into friendship.
You're not in a relationship.
Okay, now go.
I'm missing out.
Okay, friendship.
I think we're given a calculated truth.
Okay. You must put yourself first. But you come first. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Last question. Oh. Wow, this is the last question. And it's to Malem. A lot of people have mistaken you with James. I'm one of those people. Have you ever had an incident whereby people would fault you thinking that you are James, and what was the incident?
Hey, in the end, I won't like something that is
So are you guys related with James or just
James? No, it's just that. I would say it's Naruto and Fana at some point. Yeah, for instance, this teen, I think he has a teen.
Oh.
So yeah. So you call an instance, say you are up and again now this one will change the food. So when you say I was passing by a child the other day, I think again, Charles! Charles! You know what I'm going to do? Charles! Charles! Hey, so I have to bark. Boy, I didn't know man, sister, no, yeah, James, yeah, well, and I remember, I think, Umdano figure high school doing law. Because he's doing the 7th year this year. So, I feel Umdano band, so I was on the football and James, thank God. So, I'm trying to say, no, sister, I'm not James. And Sally is Malian, so. And I'll call it. Nah, yeah, I'm sure it's called his mother's and my cousin's very little.
Oh, God, so.
It is what it is as well.
Yeah.
As fun as that match. Come on, Zimba, guys. Come on.
Okay. What advice would you give to someone who is a first year student and wants to be part of politics? Which political party would she or he join?
I think this one is supposed to come to us.
If you want to join, let's say you want to be involved in politics, you need to join a political party. Of course, joining a political party depends on ideologies, which ideology you subscribe in. So when what would you advise, let's say I'm a first year student. So what would you advise me towards, according to ideas, political ideas?
Okay. I think first year students in need of neke
who's
I think it should be the last thing, maybe political or anything. Let it be a second year. First year, you need to first adapt and being in a new environment, have new friends, new race mates, and all that. Politics and the first year, I feel like time is in. I don't want to lie.
Let's answer the second question.
You just answered the first question. Advice not to join politics. So we okay. Rather say when the second question.
Which party
which political party would she or he join?
Okay. I'm just supporting the plasma, by the way. Okay, so if you were to join a voting for I'm getting this in
EB.
I think now as a person, and then maybe you can go about and join them.
I promise you know easy after 3 months after a while. It promise I know
and then like a week after.
And the matter yako is asko he visa fast. Even though the academic matters but when it comes to in needs of Nebenazo as student action bias,
they they meet all the needs. Court again with when it comes to academics, I think maybe because we're like
So can I comment, guys?
Okay.
So would you vote for SASCO?
I just want to highlight, you know, at least you know something, even though I know you said you were, so it means you can use your mind and see what is really happening. On the other hand, yeah, I'd say when you're saying SASCO sometimes doesn't care enough on academics. It's not that they don't care, but then it depends on irrelevant platforms which you can reach. You know, SASCO this year, is not in power. Even in 2020, it was not in power. So when you're not in power, you cannot tap into an academic space because an academic space needs an academic officer. An academic officer is a portfolio in the SRC. So we don't have that portfolio in the SRC. For instance, we have two portfolios in the SRC, which is site coordinator and a sport officer. Sport officer is Kamele Nyembezi, Lucas. So Lucas Nyembezi, whenever you have a problem that relates to sport, so that is why. But for the fact that now you even realize that SASCO has done a lot of things this year, you must never forget the fact that it is not in power, but the little it could do, it does.
Yeah, that's true. Urema also explained this to us. If SASCO was given a chance to be anyway, we step Selgum Academics, and that's true because to say what's right now they are not in the in the steps or in like Pezula Bagama academic band positions, but they're also still doing a lot for the students. To see if we were to give them a chance to be in the position of being in the academic.
And SASCO ina is potentially students and a band approachable. Even over you basing a mazi but it's quasi
bonus question time. I have a bonus question.
And I'm in Ayo.
SASCO, one thing I've noticed, most members, especially Lava, not just in JTN, I want to say that most of them, you guys in Ibakul. SASCO, before you sign,
Rema, James,
It has always been the case because
this is just a coincidence.
In most cases, you find out the SASCO bakwale programs and abanbama bonke in most cases. So kani yamba nonke. You share it so that
thank you so much for joining us. We had a wonderful time. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you next time on live video. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for making time for us. That means a lot.
And also, whenever you guys have an event, you will come or come back to us. I remember the one. Yeah. So guys, don't forget to subscribe,
leave a comment,
like,
download the video,
hit the notification button,
share the video.
Thank you so much. Bye.
See you next week.